We're pushing the Claremont colleges, the five colleges, to divest from fossil fuels.
I really tried to understand how I could use art as a meaningful piece of social and environmental justice organizing.
It's much more difficult to put in place policies that are endangering our future when the room is full of young people.
It takes youth to bring out youth, you know, I think that's the key.
When I go into classrooms, I want them to know that they can be that person to make a difference.